Hello, I wanted to take just a brief moment to reach out to all of you, our members of First Community Credit Union. These past weeks have been extremely difficult and unprecedented. They've been filled with stress and anxiety for all of us, especially not knowing an end date or how deep the impact will be. Here at First Community, we're adapting to a new way of doing business with a goal to keep our employees safe, but also providing you full and uninterrupted access to your financial services. We are doing this by offering our phones and drive-ups, online electronic services, and taking personal appointments. We appreciate your understanding and patience as we deal with these ever-changing times, as you have all had to do in your own personal lives. For those of you that have been impacted financially, please reach out to us because we are here to help. We provided hundreds of payment extensions and also millions of dollars in loans to small businesses, assisting them through this difficult time. Thank you to our members, and thank you especially to those fighting on the front line of this pandemic. Together, we are here to help you. Together, we will get through this as people helping people.